Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Jacqueline. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe down below and hit the bell right next to it. That way you get notified every time I post a new video. So today I'm gonna be giving you guys some cute gym outfit inspo. We're gonna do leggings, we're gonna do shorts, we're gonna do sweats, we're gonna do it all. So yeah, let's go ahead and get right into the video. Okay guys, so outfit number one, we have these super cute orange camouflage leggings from NVGTN, and I paired it with this really cute little cropped t-shirt from Shein. I paired this outfit with my white high top Converse. I don't know if you guys saw that. So when it comes to leggings, I have a lot of different ways that I like to wear them. Any type of legging that has a print on it, I like to do like a cropped t-shirt, something more simple, and obviously as you guys can tell, this one has a little pop of orange. So I thought these leggings would be perfect for this outfit. So this is outfit number one, just some cute leggings with a crop tee. Now moving on to outfit number two. Okay guys, so outfit number two, it's the beginning of the week, you're gonna start off your whole routine again. You can never go wrong with black, so I paired this little black top that I got from Shein, these black leggings that I got from Navigation, and I threw on this gray Nike zip up. Then I actually have on some long Nike socks that I just kind of scrunched down with my Crocs, because this is very much like we're showing up to the gym, we have our gym bag, we're about to warm up, you know what I mean? Let me show you guys what it looks like without the sweater. This is kind of what it looks like. So moving on to the next outfit. Okay guys, so this is outfit number three. I literally love these leggings so much, once again from Navigation. I paired this with a really cute cropped hoodie. Has this little hood back here, and this is actually from Amazon, and I love it so much. I literally love wearing this when it's getting chilly out. It's just so comfortable. Also, I love that this little hoodie comes with this drawstring. I only really don't like that it comes out and it's just like there, so I usually just tuck it in, and it actually does stay like while I do my workout and or warm up or whatever, so that's nice. It also has these two little strings and everything, so I'm literally obsessed with it. I do love this little hoodie, and I paired it once again with my white high top Converse. I literally love that I got this little hoodie in black, because it can match any color of leggings that I feel like wearing. So now moving on to the shorts. Okay guys, so this is the first outfit with the shorts. I have these pro shorts from Navigation once again. These are in the shade Periwinkle, and they're literally stunning. I paired it with this Oklahoma's t-shirt, and this is just a very basic way to just go to the gym. Find a cute tee, pair it with some bright color shorts, and you're good to go. I like to either tuck my shirt inward and then tuck it under my sports bra and have it as a little cropped tee, or I like to leave the front loose and just take the back and tuck it under my sports bra, kind of just like this, and then you have this cute little thing going on. And then I usually have an oversized t-shirt, so this looks a lot more loose in the front. You know what, let me switch to an oversized t-shirt so it could look better. So this is what it looks like from the back with the little oversized t-shirt, and then it's just a little bit more loose in the front. Or you could always just wear it as it is. It could be your little like pump cover. Okay guys, so here is the next outfit with the shorts. I have this super cute black sports bra. Let me give you guys a little close up. It has this little ruched moment going on right here. It's halted at the neck, and it's really, really cute. I got it from Shein. And these are also some Navigation shorts. This top and these bottoms go so well together. This is just, of course, if you are at that level of, I don't care what anybody thinks, I'm gonna wear whatever I want, I feel good, I look good, so I'm gonna wear a sports bra and some shorts and just go like that. I actually haven't worn this outfit out, but I need to. Okay guys, so this is the last and final outfit. I have this really cute cropped long sleeve top paired with these teal Gymshark shorts. And I don't have shoes on, but I would pair it with the same white Converse. But now for this outfit, this is really cute, like when it starts to get a little bit colder. And I personally will not leave my house just like this because I will die. So what I like to do and how I have worn this outfit like this before is I like to pair it with some sweats. I personally love these Nike ones. And what I like to do is, since these shorts have like the brand on the waistband, I think it's so cute to just kind of leave your sweats a little lower. That way you can have like the band peeking through, and then you have your long sleeve. I just feel like it all just comes together really nicely. I just feel like it looks super cute, and I don't know, I just love it. So this is the last and final outfit. I hope you guys loved every single outfit, and I hope this was some cute gym outfit inspo for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, please make sure and give it a big thumbs up. Also make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any more of my videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye.